Francis. Oh shit, it's my dude right here calling from DR. Yo, what's good, Papo?
Yo, I'm still catching you, man.
Maintaining?
Nah, man. So
yeah, man. It's fucked up, man. I'ma see that dude. Yeah, I got, oh shit, that's him right there. Yo, that's him right there, ain't it? Could've swore I saw him. That rat fuck got my old connector ported. He caught a little charge, but he could afford it. Instead he spoke to the boys and he got recorded. Yeah, that's him, I could tell by his limp. He got shot in 9-6, two in his leg, one in his dick. That's why he got no kids, fuck him. Cause right now I'm splitting his wig. I'm trying to figure out, should I shoot him now or should I wait it out? He played me out, before he turned state I made 80,000. That was regular, every other month. And since then I've been good, but what the fuck is principle? If you rat, then I'm ending you. I set the mousetrap, you got that, I'm killing you. I follow him around, wait till he alone, and feed him rat poison when we get to his home, yeah. Take a little cheese, then you bring it back. And when you hit a snap, you got him, mousetrap. We take a little cheese, then you bring it back. And when you hit a snap, you got him, mousetrap. Take a little cheese, then you bring it back. And when you hit a snap, you got him, mousetrap. Take a little cheese, then you bring it back. And when you hit a snap, you got him, mousetrap. I don't think he remember me. Last time he saw me, I was 17. It's been a minute anyway, my car's tinted. Driving kinda far, kid. I've been following him around for 45 minutes. He stopped at a bank, I watch and I wait. Then I start to reminisce about back in the day. How we had the whole strip locked. All we did was fuck broads and hip hop. Count cash and diss cops. Since then, shit ain't the same. Everything changed, friendship is lame. Everybody watching you change, plotting, or even try to copy your game. Hard to breathe without an oxygen tank. Hold that thought, he run out the bank with a mask on and two big bags, then he dip fast. Oh shit, he just robbed that joint, and I'm about to rob him back. This here's the mousetrap. Take a little cheese, then you bring it back. And when you hit a snap, you got him, mousetrap. We take a little cheese, then you bring it back. And when you hit a snap, you got him, mousetrap. Take a little cheese, then you bring it back. And when you hit a snap, you got him, mousetrap. We take a little cheese, then you bring it back. And when you hit a snap, you got him, mousetrap.
I'm right behind him on the highway. Then he pulls in to a nice driveway and rideway. So this way you've been hiding. All this time I couldn't find him. He the neighborhood Bin Laden. But now I got him, I sneak in the back door. I hear him upstairs while he making a phone call. He talking about he just scored 400 grand. And in the basement there's a whole lot more. I grab extension cord, kicking the door. And when he saw me, he almost lost his jaw. Wrap around his vocal cords, tie him to a door in the hall. And from right there, I throw him over the stairs. He died too bad. I grab the two bags, then the other duffel bag in the basement. Skip quick, dip in my whip, call my connect. Son, I'm coming through, you gotta listen to this. Papo!
Hey,
yo, you ain't even gonna believe what just happened, son. Right after we got off the phone, I see the rat bastard. So I follows him around. He running a bank, he don't even see me. He robs the bank. So now I'm thinking dollar signs. So now I run in his crib. Get an extension cord put around his neck. I got everything, so he good. I got
about,
you, I'm sending
nigga.
You some cash, man. You right. Good, y'all, I'll see you on Wednesday.
Word, peace out, face, brother. Nigga. Your day. Cash to the dawn, nigga.